What are some of the particular things?
Les pide a ellas que por favor les expliquen a ustedes algunas de las técnicas que van a utilizar hoy en la noche.
About the curling.
In the third piece on the program, the book Sangha, we do a technique called pooning, which is like a herding call, calling sheep across long distances.
En la tercera pieza que van a cantar hoy en la noche, utilizan una técnica que es como...
Se llama cur...
So, cooning. Cooning. And so the cooning, the sound of the cooning is high.
Sonido del cooning es alto.
Because it has to travel long distances.
Porque tiene que viajar largas distancias.
It's also without vibration.
Tiene una amplia vibración. De hecho, es para el llamado de las ovejas.
And when you hear it,
y cuando lo escuchas,
with the two voices,
con las dos voces,
together,
juntas,
it's like two beams of light.
Son dos gamas
de luz.
De luz. Sharp.
I couldn't ask you to do it.
Don't spoil the surprise.
Yeah, okay. You have to stay for the concert. Okay, so what about in the Berio? What are some of the things that you have to do?
¿Qué cosas hará en la secuencia de Luciano Berio, que es un compositor italiano?
So I guess one of the main, I don't know if I would call it quite a technique, but more of a practice.
No lo considero tanto como una técnica, sino más bien una práctica.
Is speaking very, very quickly.
Es hablar rápidamente.
Finding ways to mutter these nonsense syllables and words.
Y encontrando métodos para
en sentido.
Yeah, so that was I spent many hours practicing just going like, you know, which was a new something I never experienced with classical music.
Pasó muchas horas de estudio haciendo esos sonidos y era algo que normalmente no hacía en la práctica clásica.
So I think that to sum up what we're saying, we still use the same bel canto technique at the base, but then composers now are choosing all of these different influences and trying to bring them into the practice of singing and to make it more reflective of what we hear in real life.
Básicamente la base es la técnica clásica, pero los compositores van exigiendo con influencias de varias otras técnicas o varios estilos, y eso es justamente lo que va evolucionando, desarrollando, creo.
Sí. Okay. Does that answer your...
Thank you.